When I had my mammogram, the radiologist found something. It was a fibroadenoma, but it was irregular for someone of my age. It was fairly large. I remembered asking her, how come I didn't feel that? It just goes to show you that these tests are so important. Make that call to St. Bernard's and get that mammogram scheduled to take care of you that one day a year. You know, take care of you so you can take care of your family.